Really terrific! And seeing how you are, can I tell you something? I have a problem. Now wait, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. You know, I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" I say, "Fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I'll say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza, and that's my hair." So you can see what I mean. Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack?
It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, lie instead of Lee. Simple as can be, see Liza. I do it again. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, lie instead of Lee. Simple as can be, see Liza. Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth. Because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, mine instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, it's Liza. Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way that treats me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, there she goes, Lisa Minnelli. Or Minnelli, or Minneola, or Minnelli, or Minnelli. So is it a wonder I very often cry? It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's the way you say Minnelli. Lisa Minnelli. It's Italian. Blame it on Papa, what can I do? Every Sandra, who's a Sandra? Every Mary, who's really Marie? Every Joan, who is a Joanne? Has got to agree with me when I'm announced. I don't mind being pummeled or trampled or trounced, but it does drive you bats to be Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, lie instead of Lee. It's simple as B, C, Liza. Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end with an I. That's what you say, Minnelli, Liza Minnelli. It's easy.